This is the opening to Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, 2005 DVD. The number is DOTW46535. The original television Christmas classic. Sony Pictures is on spine in the back. Here's the disc. There. I hope you enjoyed.
I first met Shark Boy fishing on a dock. As a child, he'd been swept to sea by a storm. He was saved by the sharks, who raised him as their own. He grew gills and fins. His teeth became sharp, and we became friends. Then, one night, I was visited by a glowing girl.
Lava girl.
With skin of molten lava. She told me she had come to take Shark Boy back to her home, Planet Drool, because something terrible was happening there. That was the last time I saw them.
That's what I did this summer.
We were supposed to tell true stories.
That is a true story.
How many people think Max's story is true?
Not true.
Made up.
Everyone always knew that Max had a wild imagination.
Max, there's no such thing as Shark Boy and Lava Girl.
What they didn't know is that his greatest creation. Of Shark Boy and Lava Girl. An adventure of epic proportions. For a hero as big as a mouse.
Stuart, it's a long drive. Did you go potty?
Mom!
Stuart Little is hitting the trail.
Hey, Snowbell, y'all ready for a vacation?
You call spending the summer in a cabin in the woods a vacation? I call it cruel and unusual punishment.
And he'll show everyone he can make it on his own.
Don't worry.
I'll catch up with you around the next bend.
Forgive me if I'm not overwhelmed with confidence.
Stuart Little 3. Don't miss all the outrageous fun with Stuart.
There's nothing like the great outdoors.
Snowbell. I've seen cleaner litter boxes. Monty.
Please.
Stuart's newest pal, Rico.
Slap my tail and call me Stinky.
And the entire Little family in their wildest adventure yet.
You don't want to eat me. It tastes terrible. I should know. I lick myself every day.
Pathetic.
Featuring the voices of Michael J. Fox, Gina Davis, Hugh Laurie, and Wayne Brady. If you're looking for big excitement,
glad to be a source of amusement.
Go Little. Stuart Little 3.
Welcome to April Valley, home of the Easter Bunny, Peter Cottontail.
Being head Easter Bunny isn't all fun and games.
It's that time of year, and everyone's getting ready for their favorite springtime holiday. But an old enemy,
the name's Tail, Iron Tail,
wants revenge. And he's teaming up with the Ice Princess.
The name's Jackie. Jackie Frost.
To hatch a chilling plan.
I have a way to make sure spring never comes again.
But this time,
son, what I'm about to give you is very, very big.
The only one who can stop them.
You're giving me the key to the clock of spring?
Is Peter Cottontail.
Excuse me, but you're not supposed to be here.
Junior. Now, he'll need to gather his friends.
Don't worry, Junior. I am on my way.
And summon his courage. To defeat Iron Tail and save Easter once and for all.
Yeah!
Based on the original TV classic, experience the adventure in an all-new, fun-filled family classic starring Roger Moore, Christopher Lloyd, Kenan Thompson, Molly Shannon, and the voice of SpongeBob SquarePants, Tom Kenny.
Let's make funny history.
Here comes Peter Cottontail, the movie.
Easter's on its way.